Many years ago in darkness, as he groped along the streets, with his hand stretched out for pennies, or for just one bite to eat. It's the story of the blind man who met Jesus on his way. Well, the master's touch, the man looked up as the scoffers heard him say, that crippled man, and he made him walk again. Now the master, he saw with pleasure he had labored not in vain. Like the story of that crippled man, I too was blind.